What is an extra wide gap or EWG hook? It is a hook where the eye of the hook is in line with the hook point. This allows for easy Texas rigging because everything is in line and it'll keep your soft plastic in line. In this type of rigging, you're going to want to softly pinch your soft plastic bait and put the hook point slightly below the surface of your soft plastic to make sure it is weedless.